going to teach you vertically crosswise method, right? This already we learned in the second level, right? But there you learned only 2 digits into 2 digits. Now I am going to teach you the 3 digits. D means digits. 3 digits into 3 digits. I am going to teach you this one now. 3 digits into 3 digits. I will take one question. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Because of I am taking like this, because when I am doing multiplication, you will understand very easily which number is what. That's why I took the different numbers now. Just we'll go with here 3 digits plus 3 digits, totally how many digits are there? 6 digits. From the 6 digits, you do minus 1. Okay? Then you will get 5 steps. First of all, we need to find out how many steps you will get it. How many steps? Okay? First of all, we need to know number of digits. Number of digits minus 1. Okay? What is the number of digits? How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits minus 1, then you will get 5 steps. Then we will draw the 5 steps here. Just I am using dots and I am drawing the steps. Just watch here very clearly. Yeah, I wrote the 5. This is the first step, second step, third step, fourth step, and fifth step. See, by this way we are going to learn the step. First, you are going to multiply with this. Okay, these two numbers are going outside. You think like that. Then this number already multiplied with this. Then you go with the second number. And this number is going to multiply with the first number. This number is going outside. The first step, two numbers are went outside. Here one number is going outside. Right? Here, then you think this is already completed with the two numbers. Right? Then you go with the third number. This number already multiplied with this. Right? Then you need to multiply with the next number. And this number is starting to multiply with the first number. Okay, that is a cross. Then, see, this is made a friendship with everyone. Then it's go out. Clear. This is already made with this and this also made with this. Then we are going with this. This number is made only friendship with the first number. Then second number is left. Then it is going to second number. Okay, now this number is made friendship with everyone. It is also going outside. And this also made friendship with everyone. That's why it is also going outside. This having only one number, that is going to make a friendship with this number. This manner you are going to do the crisscross method. Right? Triple digit. This is the 5 steps. The first we need to multiply these two numbers. 4 ones are 4. I am not writing clearly. Please listen my voice very clearly. 4 ones are 4. This number first. 4 ones are 4 slash. Then 4 to the 8 plus 5 and the 5. Then it will be the 13 slash. Then 4 3 is the 12 plus. Okay. 6 1 is the 6 plus 5 2 is the 10. Understand here? See the same way. First number is multiplied with the last. Last to last and middle. Okay. Last to last. Okay. Then middle, go with like this. Then it will be the 12 plus 6 is 18, 18 plus 10 is 28. Okay, then this number is made up with everyone. You can figure like that, otherwise you imagine that one. Okay, now it is 5 3 is 15 plus 6 2 is 12. Okay, then it will be the 27 slash, then 6 3 is 18. Now apply the balancing rule. See, maximum this all things also try to do in a brain, how much you are able to do with the without writing. Then it is possible to do very easily. Okay. Now drop the 8. Carry 1. It is 8 again. Carry 2. It becomes 30. Then drop 0. Carry 3. It will be the 16. Drop 6. And carry 1. It is the 5. See, this is the beauty of this one. Please observe and understand very clearly. I hope everyone has understood this one. Right? I think so. I am going to teach you one more example. Observe it. 1 3 is a 3 slash 1 1 is a 1. 0 3 is a 0. Okay. 1 plus 3. 1 plus 0 is 1. Okay. Then last to last. 1 5 is a 5 plus 6 3 is a 18. 18 plus 5 is 23 plus 0. Okay. 23. cross over middle step is done. Now it is 6 1s are 6 plus 0 5 is 0. Then it will be the 0 6. Then 6 5 is 30. Okay? Just do like this. Try it. For initially it will not get you like this. Try. Then you will get it. Okay? Then it is 0, 3 carry, 9, 0 carry, 3, 2 carry, 3, 0 carry, 3. See, your answer is 3390. This is the way of vertically crosswise method. This is also called as criss-cross method. Okay, this is a 3 digits into 3 digits. If you want 4 digits into 4 digits, you only try to make a pattern. I showed you how to make a pattern, right? The same way you can make your pattern. I hope everyone is understood very clearly. Practice well. Thank you. Bye bye.
Hi, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you all.